guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Anita. As you can see, we have a special guest. If you've watched my videos, you already know who she is. Come on, come on, introduce yourself, honey.
It's T to the U to the N to the M to the I to the S to the E. It's
Tumshay. Hey. So Tumshay is actually at home with me, as you can tell by the background. She came to spend the night because we went out. But anyways, that's not what we're here for. For today's video, I decided that I was going to film a say or short hit video because, I don't know, it's something fun, you know. Some of the questions, gotta help me. Aunties, moms, just come off the video now, please. I'm begging you, for your own sake, just come off the video. So the alcoholic drink we have is, this is actually wine. I don't know what this is. I got it as a gift from my friend from her her birthday. She actually gave everyone a bottle of, is this wine?
Rosé.
Okay, rosé. So we're gonna use this today. So please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and
yeah, come on.
No, you're supposed to say carry on watching. Yeah. Yes, the first question.
I feel like I'm just gonna be drinking.
No. Okay, so would you hook up with your high school crush today? Hook up doesn't have to mean, you know, it can be like you meet up or like
my
whatever.
High school crush. Yeah, I had to think back to my
high school crush. Or like secondary or yeah. Or uni.
Oh, uni.
Uni crush. So would you, yes or no, or are you drinking?
I'll say no.
That's cool. I would from primary school. I was in love with someone in primary school. He was the love of my life. Yeah. Next question. What's the biggest age gap you've had with a partner? I think mine was 7.
There is one.
Hmm?
There isn't one.
Okay. No, the biggest age gap. So you say which one of your partners had the biggest one. If you don't want to say it, then you can drink.
Okay.
Are you drinking? But
that's just, it doesn't make sense. Like,
what's the biggest age gap? Isn't that a question? What's the biggest age gap you've had with a partner? So if it's 1 year, then 1, 2. So what is it? Oh, do you want to drink?
Huh?
She's so embarrassed. Drink, drink, drink. Have some drink because she doesn't want to expose herself. Drink all of that in one go. Do the trick. You didn't do it. It's not even that strong, is it?
Mm-mm.
Exactly. Have you ever cheated or helped someone else cheat? No. I don't know why I keep putting my phone down. Who is the most inappropriate person you've ever had a crush on? I'm not answering that because I can't answer that.
I can't even think of one really.
Maybe you haven't had one?
Yeah.
No, this is disgusting. What's your longest relationship? 3 months.
Well, I haven't been in relationships.
Okay. How far are you willing to go with a cute stranger that you'll never see again?
You know what? I feel like, especially in a pandemic, it's 6 feet.
Yeah.
Handshake. And not even handshake. Just hi, bye.
Yeah. What if we were in a panoramic?
Maybe just a kiss.
Yeah. Just a kiss. You don't know what type of nonsense they've got going on. Like, What's the biggest lie you've ever told?
I don't know. You know, I have to actually like start thinking.
I already know this because I obviously planned the question. So should I go first?
What, yours?
Yeah, okay. I know mine. I told people in secondary school that I was from Algeria, and they believed it. I was half Nigerian, half Algerian, and they believed.
Algerian, Nigerian.
I really went with that lie, but I don't know why. I just felt like, let's see how far we can go.
How long did that?
That was like until college.
Really?
Wow. I think Bola even thought, but then afterwards I told Bola I was lying.
No.
Like, that's how good it was. But yeah, that's my biggest lie.
Mm.
You don't have one.
Yeah.
Or you just can't remember. On top of your head. Mm. Would you ever hook up with someone else's partner?
I think it depends on
the circumstances.
Yeah, circumstances, how much I like that person.
Mm.
So, yeah, there's a whole lot of...
Cancel her. She's the type of person to steal your man. I'm joking. I think I agree as well. Like, If it's Portia and her husband now, then no, sorry, no.
I didn't really actually understand the whole thing.
Oh, I'll explain to you after. But it depends on the circumstances, yeah. Isn't it? Like, if, not my close friends.
But you know, some people, they might give you their blessing, but I feel like deep
down. I don't need no one's blessing, bruv. If you're going to do that, then just do the chest. Yeah. What's blessing? You're going to go to them and be like, I'm in love with your ex-boyfriend. Forget it. No. So I think it depends on the circumstances. What is your least favourite part about family gatherings? I think this is so funny because of how we are as individuals and what we feel about family gatherings.
I think it's just socialising.
Yeah, I think for me, it's like, people that you haven't seen in 5 years, yeah, and then they come up to you like, oh, how's life been? What are you up to? Sorry, I don't like that. I don't know why you're asking me questions.
But I feel like nowadays, we don't really have gatherings like that we would have people from ages ago that we don't know.
But like, I don't like that when they come up to me and be like, oh yeah, so what are you doing now? It's none of your business. Keep it stepping. I think it's a high and bye thing. Like, hi, how are you? I'm good. How are you? Thanks. Like, when people start asking about my personal and private life, I'm like, no, I don't like that. So, yeah. Tell us your most embarrassing vomit story.
Vomit?
I can't tell you mine, so let me just drink now, because mine is just too embarrassing. No way.
I don't find them embarrassing.
Okay, go it's on, just tell them.
Vomiting all over the place, isn't it? Like...
That is too embarrassing.
Yeah, I wouldn't call it embarrassing, but it is what it is.
You're explaining it. Like, it's not embarrassing. I'm telling you to tell the camera the story of what happened. Like, tell us when you... What? That's why I drank, because I can't tell you that story. That's the most embarrassing one. I don't have any other ones other than that.
It's just a vomiting all over the place, like, literally. All over the place.
And you need to make sure it wasn't afraid. Everywhere! Disgraceful chat. But yeah, I'm not telling you mine. I cannot. Have you ever been to a strip club? No. Would you go to a strip club? Of course, I'll be there. Magic Mike. I saw that on someone's snap. I said, I want to try that.
They've got one here, isn't it?
Yeah, yeah. Magic Mike in the UK. I want to do that. Bachelorette. Ooh. Yeah, so we haven't been to a strip club. Would you sleep with a celebrity if you met them at a bar?
You know what? I always think, would I get with Drake? And I think it's just something to do with Drake as an individual. Like, I think he's cute, but am I attracted to him? I don't know. And you know when you see celebrities in the light, you kind of see them a different way. So it's like,
yeah, no, Drake, no, sorry, I don't find him attractive. You maybe Dame's an interest for you. I don't find him attractive, sorry, please don't come and kill me. But I think me, yeah. No, I don't think, no. I don't see anyone. The only person I think is attractive is Chris Evans. Captain America.
Okay.
But
he gives me massive vibes.
He gives you massive vibes. Why?
I don't know.
I wouldn't sleep with him though, because I always try to remind myself that these people, yet they're human, you know? Yeah. Like, you may have this expectation of them, and then when you meet them, they're completely different. So, I wouldn't. What was the question?
We just leave for a celebrity.
What celebrity? We said it. If you could cheat and no one would ever find out, would you?
If I want to do it, I'll do it. Like, the finding out is not... I don't think that's the issue.
Okay, sorry. if she wants to cheat, she's going to do
it. But, I mean, that's not me, you know. Yeah. I'm not a cheater, but...
No, not really. I don't think so. I wouldn't do that.
Because if you look at it, the cheating bit is not the finding out aspect, it's the actual doing it. I think that's the
thrill, isn't it?
That's why people do it. Yeah, it's thrill. Not like, oh yeah.
But yeah, I wouldn't do it. What's the raunchiest dream we've ever had? You want some drink?
Oh, should we try the... This is quite a lot to show you.
What, the drinking, if you can taste it. We found out this TikTok trick. Go on, you can explain it.
So that you don't taste it at well, you breathe out, take the shot, then breathe out again.
Okay, so you ready? So what do we do? Breathe out.
I feel like I
Yeah, but it's not as bad though. Mm. It's not as bad. But yeah, I can't tell you that. But you know, sometimes I saw it on TikTok. Girls, when they go to bed, they plan a scenario in their head of what's gonna happen in their dream. Do you do that?
I feel like I used to do that when I was younger.
So when you go to bed, you just go to bed?
Yeah, I just go to bed now.
No, man, I plan everything. Like, I plan how many kids, who it's going to be, everything. Like, our family life, everything. I plan it before I go to bed. I'm like, who's going to be my dream tonight? Let's choose. So, yeah. What's the most outrageous thing you can remember doing while under the influence?
I don't remember.
You've been under the influence more than me. I don't think I've done anything outrageous. No, I haven't. I can't answer that. Yeah, you have.
Me do outrageous things?
Congolese. You told me Congolese.
Yeah.
Yeah, do you want a drink? Do you want a drink? No, there's no, that's no, let me... Let me pour you some. Let me pour you some more of sugar. I said, oh, you're going home today. Okay. Yeah, just drink some. All we have to say is Congolese.
Yeah.
Are you more dominant or submissive? I think I am a bit of... Oh, it says you have to choose. I think I'm dominant. Like, when you meet me, I'm just like...
I think it depends on
it depends on the situation, you know? Yeah. That's what I always say, but I would say I'm a very dominant person. Sure,
yeah.
What about you?
I think it's a mixture.
Mm. What's the weirdest thing that's ever turned you on?
I don't know.
No, I think mine is when guys are driving cars. I think that's so nice, and like big arms, because when you think of things that you're attracted to, some people, no one says big arms, but mine is like big arms.
I think people say
really arms. No, but I only hear arms and veins. Like, I don't know why you're attracted to veins. Yeah. Or like, that's gross, the person's malnourished. Like, no, but mine's big arms. You?
Maybe smell, but I don't think that's a weird thing.
No, but like, what type of smell though?
Like a good smell, like, you know, perfume, mouthwash, whatever you call it.
Mm. Look at this question. Have you ever kissed anyone in this room?
Two best friends in the room.
They might kiss. I want to know if this video is actually going up. Have you ever asked for a date pic?
No.
I don't think girls do that. I think guys do that. Like, when I had Snapchat, well, I do have Snapchat, but when my Snapchat was open, I did get people sending me pictures of their willies.
Disgusting.
Absolutely disgusting. And in my head, I'm thinking, yeah, like, what makes you think that I want to see? Like, what makes you think I open it? I'm like, oh my God, I'm burning for you. Like, do you know what I mean? Like, that's disgusting. And obviously, like, I'll block and delete. Like, why are you sending me your willie? I said, if I ever get another one, I'm going to be like, that's quite small. What do you think you can do with that package? Because...
Well, there's those ones that they'd be like, oh, this has been sent to the police.
Exactly. But yeah, guys, I think that's all the questions that we're going to ask for today. We'll see if I upload this video, because I don't want no one to come for me, you know. But please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Why did I do this? Okay. See ya.